able to pull off, and he did. Well done.
Such a...
That's a highlight moment there. And watch construction. So, because Fox 8 is
they not bring breaching charges?
They don't have any breaching charges.
Claim so there's no breaching. What the heck?
So, the logistics...
No matter much here, this round's still going away.
Oh, Corey! Stop!
Aggressive playstyle, looking towards Gareth. Everyone else, though, you can see the initial setup. All the reinforcements coming through. They should get this open nice and quick here. Literally within the open tour. Oh, what are you doing, Claw?
For his team. Achieved on low HP. Pojoman sees a third. He gets it. Nice shot. SMG 11, such limited ammo, but he can find two more. And oh! Pojoman's absolutely insane! But the time is definitely in Fultz's favor. Pojoman goes for the peak and wins it!
What?
What?
Is this
a peak? He types LOL in chat!
We're very much trying to actively prohibit TSM from working their way into the building in any way, shape, or form.
Look at that, baby! Getting that headshot through the Lamborghini doorway in the lobby!
How? Somehow Merc.
How?
Shot crazy in the back
shot
of the head.
The floor.
I'm Reed, the headshot machine Adams. You know, they call me Reed in game.
Let's be prepared against that, and if you know that they're not coming from a direction, that's actually even more valuable.
Yeah.
Because you can completely ignore it and put your back to it. Now, oh, that's a bad Thatcher grenade. Doesn't get rid of the Kaid. Electroclaw, Bast probably called over a bit more now, and I do like this Kaid inside of dirt strategy. I believe one Electroclaw will, in fact...
Oh, come
Bast,
on,
Bast! What are you doing, man? No, Bast!
Bast! No!
That's all three of your pieces of EMP utility, and that's just, all right, you didn't get a single Electroclaw. They were all placed down.
Difficult for him to spot. The diffuser will get set. Pengu knows where all this fire is coming from. He drops down, but no, a bit too slow on the return. Redgrove is one. He gets two kills. And that's a 3K for him. Can he get the fourth? Cancer Rocketti's already upstairs. A lot of fire down into Redgrove, and there's not much that he can do. He still has the Nitro Cell to chuck. Can he find it? The kill comes out. What? Redgrove, he clutches it. Cancer Rocketti going down. I cannot believe it. The 4K from Redgrove.
But I'm going to shoot it out of anger. Almost hits his own drone in the process. But yeah, the Blackbeard is definitely good on this map in general. And you see, right into a pest. That's a highlight. I like that he shoots it at least. Redo. Good thing he only gets two and not three, but that was... Neptune's got to be feeling somewhat good about that. There we go. At least that both shock drones down, but...
20 minutes later.
So you've learned a little bit from that attack. They are going to still need to get that top floor control. Hopefully Rexen doesn't throw that right into a pest again. Rexen!
It's
literally a repeat. Like, this is...
No, he does it the first time so he can have a shock drone come in the second time.
Deja vu. What?
Doc, 90 HP. Get him.
That's all your shock drones got.
Every single round.
Take those away from him. Oh, and there's...
Still there.
That's Mazin.
Yeah. All right, you primitive screwheads, listen up. See this? This is my boomstick!
Picture this, I'm a bag of dicks, put me to your lips. I am sick, I will punch a baby bear in his shit. Give me lip, I'ma send you to the yard. Get a stick, make a switch, I can end the conversation real quick. I am crack, I ain't lying, kick a lion in this crack. I'm the shit, I will fall off in your crib, take a shit. Hit your mama on her booty, get your dog, fuck your bitch. Fat boy dressed up like you sound on and took pictures with your kids. We the best, we will cut a frowny face in your chest, little wench. I'ma mention a refresh, I'm a mitch. Get correct. I will walk into a court while they wreck, screaming, yes, I am guilty, motherfuckers, I am death. Don't you even want to hear a good joke? Nobody speak, nobody get choked.
Can't run
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Oh my god, that shit bounced back at me.
Off of the Alda and instead goes with the Echo here. Mm. It's gonna be countered.
May shot clock's down to three. That's a bomb! A three! Way downtown!
Because at that point, they just have to watch side white, they have to watch pipes, and they have to watch cuck.
Yeah. Whatever cuck is.
What's between the black one and the white one?
Oh my.
That's foul!
That is foul, Squid.
Oh my god.
Didn't expect that one, dude.
Yeah, I really didn't. Not from Jaden.
Y'all are gonna steal it.